welcome to ntquiz! Join us for a thrilling and interactive journey through the elemental world as we test your knowledge of the beloved characters from the movie. In each level, you'll be presented with three images of a character, but only one of them is the real deal. Can you spot the genuine Ember, Wade, or one of the many fascinating personalities from Elemental? The first question, guess the real Ember. Excellent! D is correct. You got the first 10 points.
Sorry, buddy. Elements don't mix.
Flame!
Gotta go!
Come on!
Round two. Can you guess the real Ember's voice?
Sorry, buddy. Elements don't mix.
Hey!
Plus, my dad would boil you alive.
What?
Oh, honey, you won't believe what your baby niece did today. She smiled.
Excuse me, I climbed the North Mountain, survived a frozen heart, and saved you from my ex-boyfriend, and I did it all without powers, so...
Good job! A is the correct answer. You are doing great! Keep going!
Hey!
Plus, my dad would boil you alive.
What?
Round three. Can you identify who is real? No! A is the correct answer.
Can be a little seedy.
Nothing weird going on here.
Just a little pruny.
Round four. Who's the real Gale? Excellent! B is correct. You are so talented.
Toot toot.
Next question. Can you spot the real Gale's voice?
What hair guy?
Come on, wrap your eyes in the back of your head!
What I want from you is
your voice.
The answer is B.
Come on, wrap your eyes in the back of your head!
Round six. Do you know what is Gale's favorite sport? A, airball. B, football. C, golf. A is the correct answer. You are so intelligent. Round 7. Do you know who Shadow this is? A. Alan. B. Wade. C. Lake. D. Brooke. That's right! That's Wade when he was a baby. Baby Wade!
School's out!
Help!
I was stuck in...
Round 8. Another question about Wade. Which Wade is real? The correct answer is B. Round 9. Of these adorable kids, would you choose Baby Wade or Baby Ember? Baby Ember is so cute! So I think I like her more than Baby Wade. How about you? Don't forget to let us know in the comment section. Round 10. Where's the real kiss? It's a passionate kiss between Ember and Wade at the end of the movie. 11. Watch the video.
Guess what I brought you?
What Wade has brought to Ember. A. McDonald's. B. KFC. C. Lateria. The correct answer is A. Wade brings a happy meal to Ember. Round 12. Who's the real Fern? Good memory! He is Fern, a city official. Round 13. Can you guess who this is?
No. Inspect with your mouth. Ow.
You've done a great job. It's Bernie, Ember's father.
No. Inspect with your mouth. Ow.
Round 14. Guess which Cinder is real? Here's the correct answer. Did you get it right?
What hair guy?
Round 50. Can you guess where Cinder's real voice is?
Elements cannot mix.
Of course they do. People are stupid.
Break some wind!
Exactly! The correct answer is A.
Elements cannot mix.
Round 16. Do you remember what Ember's mother does? A. Inspector. B. Fireman. C. Fortune teller. Good memory! She's a fortune teller! Next round! Can you guess who this is?
Got two kids that are swimming around here somewhere.
Marco! Polo!
Correct answer! He's Alan. Keep going!
We got two kids that are swimming around here somewhere.
Marco! Polo!
Round 18. Can you find the real Claude? He's the correct answer. Did you guess correctly?
Good. Ow! My queen!
Round 19. Which is Claude's real voice?
I'm all grown up! And I smell good.
Just a little pruning.
Oh, my new jacket!
A is the correct answer. One more 10 points for you.
All grown up. And I smell good.
Round 20. Try to guess who this is.
Oh, honey, you won't believe what your baby niece did today. She smiled.
No, she didn't.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, honey, you won't believe what your baby niece did today. She smiled.
No, she didn't.
We hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, ntquiz, so you can enjoy new videos every day. See you soon!